It's just your wallet. If you carry your wallet with you, then it's fine.
Good morning! Our first day in Istanbul.
Istanbul.
The only three Turkish phrases that we know. Cidesi, Lasik Pulati, Dur.
Dur means stop because we see the stop sign.
Lasik Pulati means your tire is exploding.
That's what the car kept telling us.
Cidesi is avenue, yeah.
Yeah, avenue because the navigation kept seeing.
We're taking the tram now.
Uh-oh. Good view, baby.
Good morning. Our first day in Istanbul. It is now 8:50 and we are heading out to Hagia Sophia. The line is already for me, so you want to make sure you come really early. So this is really unique because it was first a church, and then when the Ottomans came and conquered Istanbul, they turned it into a mosque, and then the Turkish government turned it into a museum, and then since 2020 and went back to a mosque again. So now let's get in line and see what's in there. And why am I like this? Because he stole my sunglasses. Why is that? Because he forgot his own. What do you say?
All right, thank you.
Oh god, the line is already so long. I'm not sure if it opens at 9 or 10 though. But either way, we should get in line now. You mean? With the first batch. It took us around 20 minutes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so you want to make sure you come early. Maybe right around when they open.
Remember,
they open at 9 today.
If you're a woman, remember to bring a scarf.
I think since they went back to the mosque, they covered up all the Christian elements.
Might as well wear this for the rest of the time.
Why? You like it?
Yeah. Feel more local.
Oh yeah?
Does he look like an Indonesian? Because I think she always looks Southeast Asian. And then, now she's wearing his job.
This is the blue mosque, the Sultan Ahmed Mosque, right behind us.
Got it.
Back to my hijab look that you really, really like for some reason.
He just looks really quiet.
Really?
Yeah.
We are inside the blue mosque right now.
It's really nice, really big, really grand. We were saying how the outside yard, the square, looks so much like the Disney Main Street.
There's and a even fountain, this thing, and then the mosque kind of looks like the Disney castle.
The fountain looks like it could be a Disney ride if you're just sitting in a cart. And as soon as you come out, there's a gift shop, just like all the Disney rides.
Yeah, and you have a princess view.
And a prince view.
Except the prince is not that elegant.
He is. Prince Charming.
How do you like Istanbul so far? 10
lots
out of 10.
Lots of people though.
Lots of people. Lots and lots of people.
Istanbul was Constantinople. Now it's Istanbul, not Constantinople. Been a long time gone. Old Constantinople still is Turkish delight on a moonlit night. Every gal in Constantinople lives in Istanbul, not Constantinople. So if you've a date in Constantinople, she'll be waiting in Istanbul. Even old New York was once New Amsterdam. Why they changed it, I can't say. People just liked it better that way. Take me back to Constantinople. No, you can't go back to Constantinople. Now it's Istanbul.
This place, I say, food is maybe a 6 out of 10. It's not bad, but nothing amazing. But the view is spectacular. You cannot beat the view. I think it's a better idea to eat down here, and then you can just go upstairs to take pictures after you're done. But it's a really good view of the Hagia Sophia. This is kaymak, which is the kind of Turkish butter made from buffalo milk. Just soak it in honey, it's really good.
Constantinople, why did Constantinople get the works? That's nobody's business but the Turks.
He's always worried about me losing stuff. Either money, my bag, my wallet, my everything, myself. No. Then now we're gonna check out the cistern. So I heard the line might get really, really long, but according to your Lila principle, we're gonna check it out. Right? Let's go. We're here at the cistern, which is where the royal family used to reserve their water, and it's guarded by Medusa.
Medusa.
And they shot a lot of movies here, Infernal, James Bond. And this place looks very mysterious. It's pretty humid though.
Very humid.
Very humid. Water. Yeah. And you get a lot of free natural water shower for the tourists because there's water dripping down. Did a little bit of explanation. Yeah. I think so, it's kind of worth it.
Yeah,
it's
we
like,
paid.
Skip the line.
Yeah, so we paid
like
$700
more,
yeah,
basically.
Versus $330 there.
Yeah, $700. You're like buying time, so.
Exactly. Watermelon 看到这个 layer of foam 就想起来 coffee， 我现在很喜欢喝咖啡。
这是大河马 spotted，我们买到所有东西在五秒钟之内都会被你消灭掉。
没有 ，this time you are 大河马 ，you drink fast。
胡说八道。我们好抠门啊！我们走了好久，为了找到一个更便宜的
工具。We went from 100块to 70块。
Yeah。
That's like around $5 USD versus $3.5.
Yeah。
便宜
了10块钱。该 frugal 的时候就要 frugal， 绝对不能被坑。因为 so far 我们好像还没有太多的 scam。
Oh, no scam.
Yeah, 都还可以。
I mean, I feel like capital in general is kind of expensive.
Yeah.
Yeah, everything's so expensive.
No, but honestly, last night from the airport, I was most worried about the taxi scam. But it turned out the guy was really nice. We got our Sultan photo shoot. For €8 per photo. Not the worst.
Actually.
Is it very young?
Literally, 半个山。盖大饼。 Lydia and hummus. Okay, we have the burrito with a bunch of stuff. It doesn't look heavy, wait. Spicy. Really, really good.
Chicken.
好吃吗? 好吃的?
The charcoal, the seasoning, oh, it's really good. It's really juicy. I'll challenge myself and try the lamb.
Is it good? 可以吃吗? 加个大饼, 要吧?
Wait, even the lamb doesn't really have any like weird taste or anything. Like I normally don't eat any lamb, but this is like very doable for me.
I think you can refill all the toppings too, right? Good? I'm gonna put it in the bean. Ayo, 拉不出来啊. There we go. Juicy lamb. Just add some hummus and some tomato. Real simple. Hummus. This tomato's a little spicy. Maybe some onions.
We may have just had our best meal in Turkey so far. It was really good.
Yeah, it's probably better than any Middle Eastern food I had in America. Yeah, it was really good. I thought the meat was like maybe like 8, 8.5, but for some reason, like the individual ingredients, the sauces they had, they were not that good on its own, but you just mix it together in the thing they
in
had.
The wrap, yeah.
Like the tomato, the hummus, and the eggplant sauce, mm-hmm. And mixed with some onions.
It turns out to be really good.
Yeah, you
good.
Put it in the pita, it just works really well.
Uh-huh.
I couldn't even, yeah. I was very surprised.
Also,
yeah.
the vibe was really good, the people were really good, but just one thing, I think the drinks are kind of expensive.
Yeah, don't get the drinks are kind of overpriced, because, mm-hmm. like, I mean, I think the food itself was also pretty expensive, but they let you refill all
the side dishes, and then yeah. you can do half. So for the yeah. skewers, they the prize is for 10 skewers, yeah. but then we were able to do half the size, which was yeah.
So
fine.
This is like Turkish barbecue.
We're at Para Palace Hotel, the oldest European hotel in Turkey, first put for the purpose of hosting passengers of the Orient Express. So the very famous detective novel Murder on the Orient Express was also written here, and many famous people lived here. Istanbul.
It's good, right? You're really warm.
We are at Istiklal Caddesi, the Grand Avenue of Pera, which is what the Pera Palace Hotel was named after. Istiklal Caddesi means Independence Avenue. It's the Yarnanjing Lu of Istanbul. We're gonna walk around and get some dessert.
What do you think? Got fed some mussels off the street.
Good. You still taste the texture of chicken, but there's no actual like savory taste to it. So it's just all like really milky, creamy. I like it. Ice cream. Mm.
It's pretty interesting. Yeah.
Oh, the ice cream is gofu.
It's 11:20. We're finally allowed to go back to the hotel. So tired. There's so much work in this city.
The city's still very busy at 11.
天哪, Istanbul 晚上11点还要堵车的, 还有大哥在剪头发。
然后每个bus stop都有100多来个人。
这些人到底都是从哪来的呀? 饭店里一大坨人。
他们到底都是几点起床的？搞不懂。哇，我反正是困死了。睡觉，拜拜。又给洗脑了，天啊！We're
already kind of tired. Why? Because Puppy Victor refused to go home till 12 last night, and then today he keeps navigating the wrong way.
没有。
Suleymaniye Mosque, which is another imperial mosque during the Ottoman era, and my second hijab look. This guy is like...
The weather report says sunny all day.
Very cloudy here. But then if we move over here, it's all sunny. I don't understand. Oh my god, it's actually raining. Oh my god, we're cursed. Not bad. Oh, oh, I'm actually so speechless. Look how sunny it is. It is raining. How is this possible? It's raining. I have like a million question marks popping over my head. What do I do? It's not even just a little bit of rain. We are probably at the Egyptian market.
I think we are.
Very bustling neighborhood. And I think I'm basically surviving based off of your 马上到了, regardless of how far it actually is. 永远都是马上到了, we're getting a tech kebab. Jack kebab.
Jack.
And we got this iron, which is the Turkish salty yogurt that they drink with kebab. More or less, shandai from last week. Oh, it's a little, but then I think the tomato sauce kind of like covers up the kimchi. Pretty good. I give 7.5.
I give like 8.2.
Oh really? It's pretty good. Now we're gonna head over to the Grand Bazaar, which is the oldest, largest cover market in the world from the 1400s. And there are over 4,000 shops, and they have 250,000 to 400,000 visitors every day, which is insane. And now they're gonna plus two. So let's head over. My gnar pomegranate juice.
Yeah, it's weird because all the juices and the fruits here are really sour, but then the desserts are really sweet.
Oh, you know, for the dessert, they say eat sweet, talk sweet. I think for Turkish delight, and also you see a lot of people like actually smoke here, both men and women. I think it's because they can't really drink, right? So cigarette and Turkish delight are kind of the alternative for their addiction.
I think, but nowadays a lot, a good amount of Turkish people also drink. I think they're not as religious as some of like Arab countries.
bazaar is probably not for us.
I mean, I kind of knew you wouldn't like
it. No, normally I might. I think it's a good place to take pictures, to see a lot of things, but it does get pretty repetitive. It's just a lot of like knockoff luxury stuff and some Turkish delight. Some other random like accessory and stuff. Not much that I would actually buy, and it's like so crowded.
So I feel like this is the type of place where you would come once and then never want to come again.
Oh, what we just saw?
Yeah.
We're in banana ice cream and eating our dessert right outside a mosque. It's really cheap. It's way cheaper than the other ice creams that we saw on the street.
This is the chicken rice
pudding. But it was worse than yesterday.
Yeah,
because this one has the burnt layer.
It's not as chickeny though.
You don't really taste the chicken, just like shredded chicken.
Yeah, this one's
you kind of like taste the texture, but there's no weird like chicken taste or meaty taste to it at all. Also, I think this is like a pretty good spot. Like we're enjoying the afternoon sunshine right outside the mosque. This is my Trilan Chia with ice cream. As soon as I you want to try. It's a cake soaked in caramel syrup. They're really good. They're a really, really small shop with like...
It's super cheap. All this
for
food?
Super cheap, nothing's more than
$2. No, $3. $3 US. It's
for
like $1 each.
This is such a refreshing thing after all the headache from grandma's mom.
How long will I love you? Long as stars are above you, and longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sand.
It is now 9:30. We came back from the cruise tour. So another advice, we did the 7 p.m. one, and then it's supposed to be an hour and a half, but then it turned out to be around 2 hours. So I think I would probably recommend just do the communal bowl, which is around 20 minutes. That should be more than enough, because for the second half, we were kind of a little too bored, and it gets really cold.
So yeah, I think that 20 minute cheaper option should be good enough. And now we're getting dinner at a restaurant that has really, really good review on Google, but then turned out to be pretty expensive. So let's find out why it has such good review.
Chicken. Huge. Oh, it's pretty good.
Yeah. Pretty good, but it's still kind of expensive.
I mean, the chicken is not any more expensive than yesterday. Yeah, the fish and the other stuff is really expensive.
Yeah, it's kind of like American
price. I don't really like the salmon. Or it's not, I don't like it, it's okay. I'm okay. Hello,
we found this dessert shop. This is so cute. There were so many things that we wanted to try.
Oh, it's really nutty.
Yeah, it's really nutty. Really creamy. So how long?
The nutty part kind of tastes Chinese. It's more for the cinnamon.
It's kind of like a really thick, creamy, peanut-ish soy milk. It's pretty good though. Mmm!
It's pretty good.
Mmm! It's so good.
We can get more of this one.
It's so good.
Is
No.
Homa? Yeah, it's like cheese in the middle. Yeah. Oh, it's very good.
Yeah, the crunchy thing kind of like adds another layer of texture to it. Day 3, pizza chicken.
And we're in the exact same fit as yesterday.
We decided the fish and the fried fish sandwich was really good yesterday, so then now we're getting just the fish on its own. It smells really good.
How's it compared to yesterday?
Now we're ready. Kind of Turkish McDonald's. Chicken donor. Pita bread. It almost looks like a panini.
It's huge.
And the pita bread is toasted. We are at the Domavace Palace.
They took my drone.
Aww. The waiting in line was too tiring, so then we're treating ourselves to an ice latte.
差点丢票了。
你说你这个人可不可靠？花那么多钱排那么久队买的票，差点丢了。喝咖啡就不见了。
I got blown away in my pocket. But the pocket 不够深。
Yep. Man, I'm reliable.
Reliable.
Ha ha. Welcome to my palace. I paid 450 liras for.
那么便宜一个 palace.
Why do I have to pay to go home? And that's my servant that's filming me right now.
Dwarf, I tower over you.
Hello, hello. We're at the Domavace Palace, which was built for one of the sultans in the 1800s because they wanted something more luxurious, something more comfortable, especially compared to other palaces in the rest of Europe. So then they built this one to basically replace the old palace, which is the Tokapi Palace.
疯了，
你是不是疯了？
多好！
Ordukoi area right now. Very busy, and it's a good place to chill by the pier.
This is a July 15th water bridge.
It's like the main bridge connecting Europe and Asia.
Asia, right over there. We're in Europe right now.
Well, we represent
Asia. Yay! It's gonna melt.
Potatoes.
We're getting a kimpir, which is a big potato with a lot of toppings. There's sausage, corn, olive.
We have a Michelin meal after this, so hopefully we still have enough appetite.
他每次去个Michelin restaurant之前都骗我先吃一个便宜的东西。上海的那个摄影星也是先吃回转寿司，然后把我吃饱，就不用点太多。然后现在又吃一大个土豆，又把我吃饱。
We've been sitting here for like 10 minutes and there's already been like 3 car accidents just on this one intersection. So there's a bunch of angry Turkish people yelling at each other.
This is your average day.
And this is supposed to be like the Beverly Hills of Istanbul. It's like the rich part.
Istanbul is so crazy. There's like tons of people everywhere. We also just experienced rush hour at 2 p.m. on their subway.
And this was like their local, we're in like a local like kind of posh shopping area.
There were multiple times where we experienced like rush hour at midnight. Like by rush hour, we mean there's like absolutely no room on the buses. We even had trouble getting on the first try. So crazy. Istanbul is 太疯狂了，实在是太疯狂了，我的天哪！啊，your puppy?
It was just a puppy for me.
The chocolate
sauce is pretty thick. It's like a Turkish pita with brown meat.
Is it yum? Are you sure?
Not good. 可能我第一个 bite 肉没那么多，它不行了。You can't.
I think some of the garnish stuff might have like amplified the
gamey
taste.
Oh, that's cilantro. You also don't like.
Oh God.
Two things you really don't like. I am. I eat everything.
No, you don't. You don't eat peanut. Like, who doesn't eat peanut?
I can eat peanut.
No, you cannot.
Take me back to Constantinople. No, you can't go back to Constantinople. Now it's Istanbul, not Constantinople.
why did Constantinople get the works? That's nobody's business but the Turks. Stumble.
And then which one you are?
I have, and generally which ones I like.
Oh yeah.
So we're at this huge baklava shop called Karakele Gulugu.
Everything sounds like Gulugu to me.
I think this really shop has like several locations.
Yeah.
This is like the fancy one.
It's been around for over 100 years.
Yeah, 150. Oh, 170. Let's try the ice cream one.
Ooh.
This one could be the size.
Cold baklava.
I like the cold one. The green one. It might be really pistachio.
Oh,
boy, yeah. What the fuck's gonna pistachio? There you go.
Not bad. The cobalt was
my favorite. Oh, yeah. Okay. Good.